Alright, so welcome everyone, this is BlazeFox. Yes, BlazeFox, and I wanted to welcome you to this tutorial. A lot have been asking me to make a tutorial on how I was doing everything. And in addition, maybe I'm gonna do some requests for you, like fulfill requests for you. So yeah, this is gonna be fun, so let's go. Let's start up with a basic logo, 1000 by 1000. I love the background to be black because it's less price for my face. And I know guys, I'm not showing my face today. I just came back from training, so my hair and my face looks like poop. And yeah, so I just don't want to show myself. So when you do, okay, let's, yeah, okay. So first of all, what you want to do is to select yourself a logo or whatever you want. So I just select a random one, like so I'm doing my logo. Am I doing my logo? Should I do my logo, guys? I don't know. Yeah, I'll do my logo just for you. My personal logo. There we go. So this is the 2D one. This is in the top. That's awesome. When that is done, you wanna make it a little bit bigger, center it, then I'm gonna go and get my, this is by the way a secret pack, so I'm not gonna show you much what it is. That is done. What do you want to do? I'm gonna bring this also over here. Alright, there you go. So now that my scene has been set up, I can just bring this. I still have this one. Alright, perfect. So, when you got your logo, you set up everything and all, you don't really need this. Okay, so basically, you want this, you need a light. Okay, so basically, how to make the light, I'm just gonna hide this for a second. So how to make the light, simple, you take your brush, just gonna make it like a random. So what you want to do is go in this, make the opacity to 0 and make your brush to at least 500. Back up, maybe a little bit more. How can I pass them, like, what the hell? So maybe this. You want to make it white. Alright, that is done. You just go at the top here, boop, and make a light. Try to make it centered. If it's not centered, what you can do is simply move it like this, and then you can change opacity. But since I already have a light, I'm not gonna use it. So yes, when you got this set up and blah blah blah, what you want to do is find yourself a background. Simple as that. Yeah, I love have a lot of style, guys. After you tell me if it's organized or something. Since I know I have a lot of backgrounds, you've seen bros a lot in my background searching. Well, maybe not. Yeah, a bit in my speed art, my first speed art. But yeah. No, there's nothing. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go check here where I got my favorite wallpapers in this. Look at how clean this is, look at how beautiful this is. So I think today I'm gonna use this background. So you do it, you slide it here. I'm just gonna move it down here. What you wanna do is Control T to use this. I don't know how this is called. And you hold shift and alt, so like it doesn't go like this or like this. Anyways, so you want it equal like this. When that is done, you're gonna copy this. You're gonna put it on top of your 2D. That's why you need a 2D and a 3D layer like this. So this is lighter. On your 3D layer, what you wanna do? You wanna create a empty layer. You wanna take your brush, lower light. Hold Ctrl and click on the canvas over here on the picture, so it only selects like the logo. You make it all white. I'll make it all white. You put in overlay. You use the opacity. You play with the opacity, whatever you want, guys. I'm just gonna put it to 12. See the difference? Does not really a difference. Just put it to 39. There's a difference, there's a little bit of difference. Alright. So you click on Ctrl D to deselect everything. When that is done, what I love to do, just like you copy it, you copy this, you put the one below, you put it here on top, click on I don't know how you say that in English. Anyways, this, then you delete. So you have your outline. What you want to do is put it to overlay, copying it another time. As you can see over here, it's blue. Alright, so what I love to do is just put it like so it makes it different. Or no, not. Yeah, okay, maybe I'll just give it to overlay these 2 foot today. I'm gonna just gonna lower it. Does it difference? Yes, it does. So what you want really is that your background is like darker. When I say darker, it's really like that dark almost. So your back, so you like where is your logo? It pops out a lot more. This, so this is what you want to do with your text is center it, just like center it like this. What I love to do, I use the font Ubuntu over here. I don't know if you can see it. I just received a notification. Fuck off. Alright, so this, what I love to do, what is, so just copy it. I had the previous one just in case I don't like what I'm doing. I rationalize the text. Rasterize the text or something. And put it on overlay. That's not it. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Didn't go wrong. Yeah, alright. Ah, dude, I don't know why. Anyways, so rationalize the text like this, put it on overlay. What the hell? I said overlay like this. Put down. Okay, so put it just after. I don't want to turn to English. This is lighten. This is screen, and just below the screen one, put it there. Then I'm gonna copy it so it makes a beautiful font, like shiny and all that stuff. When that is done, I'm just gonna go on my light pack. I'm gonna share with you my packs I have. I can't claim them, guys. So, oh my god. But yeah. Alright. Like this, then I put it on top of this, and I drag them just below the light, like this. I can play with the opacity. Just like what everything do. This is for the bottom corner. Just gonna put it like a little bit more bright than this, I guess. It's all a little alright. So maybe put it 27. Look at this, guys. Without these, it looks like super dog and all. With these colors, it looks a little more bright, which is really cool. Maybe I can play again with this. Yeah, like that. So I'm just gonna put it to this. So after that, what I love to do is just like now. What I love to do is add some abstract line dots, something really like colorful. You can. It just depends. It's still kind of dark. So maybe I'm just gonna go ahead with something like this. I don't know, I've never tried this. I'm trying new stuff, guys, with you today. Yeah, I kinda could. I don't think it looks beautiful. I don't know. You tell me, guys. You tell me in the comments below if I should have kept it or not. After that is done, what you can do is put some liquify stuff, which gives it like a little more twist. Normally, usually I use blue colors or like gray, black ones. So I'm really don't know what to choose. Who's spamming me now? So I when that is done, I click on Ctrl T. I resize the picture. Just like that. I click on Enter. And I put it on a screen. And I play with the opacity. Look at this. It already looks a lot beautiful. I don't know if it's too much. I just put that away. So that is the logo. That is all. What I have to do is just take my watermarks and put it on it under everything, all the colors and all that stuff. And then I click on save. I click on tutorial. Then I click on tutorials, tutorial 2, click on save, and then I say it's done, guys. That's all done. Alright, so now that is done, let me watch. Alright, what is over there? Alright. So yeah, as you can see, so since I have a lot of requests, you guys can join my server when you. My newly made server, GFX server, it's gonna be really cool. It's called Designer Hideout. I'm gonna leave the link in the like the intro and all that stuff in the description below, so you can join freely. So yeah, so let's just I know that I had a CSPG logo to make. Let's just watch the information. So he wanted plain logo, nice background with stars and blah blah blah. Alright, with his name below. So just gonna create a new template, logo 1000 by 1000, click on this. Just take, I guess, never mind about that. Alright, so just take this, hide this. Yeah, I guess, and then just gonna go in here, take the CSPG logo with me. Just say the CSPG logo, drag it here. There we go. So this is the 2D layers. Okay, I'm gonna bring them down here. Right over here. Okay, I'm gonna copy this. Copy this. Put it on the CSPG logo. There we go. I'm just gonna put it to normal, I guess. Yes. Let's put a 2D. There we go. So now that this is done, I can just load. Alright, so all I can do is just like delete this. Yes, delete. So I'm just gonna hide this. Hide my watermarks. Delete this. So he wanted So guys, this is how I search my stuff. So stars, background. This is nice. Let's see. It's actually a really nice background over there. Just put it down here. There we go. Put that there. Resize it. I wonder if he's gonna like it or not. I'm gonna use his head. So, just like, oh nah, this is not a good background in the end. Alright. So, I guess I'm just gonna take. I know I have. Yeah. So this background is pretty dope. That's pretty much the background that everyone wants. Talking about stars and all that stuff. So create. Nah. Just let it like that. Then add something to the text, I guess. Like just a background or something. This is some what can I add? Can I add a look dope? I think I'm gonna go for this background. Nope. I'm not quite. I am not quite sure. So let me bring that down here, put it on top, click on enter, and click on this. Wow, this looks really awesome. I never thought it would look that good. Oof. So I think I'm just gonna copy this and put it down here. Down here. Play with the opacity of this. Yeah, okay. Hopefully with this. So I'm gonna take these, make it look like a bit bigger. Yeah, like that. So this is good. I take this, I make a blank background. I click on control, click on the layer, put this like that, click on control D, overlay. Play with the opacity, right? Like this. Yeah, alright. There's something up there annoying me. And, like, what can it be? Okay, so it is this. Hold on a second. Let me just. It is not. if I do... Nope. I'm keeping it on normal. What you want to do here? Copy, put it on top, click on rationalize text. I don't know if I say that correctly. Control D. Click on the magic one. Hold shift to add and delete. There you go. Then you put it overlay. Wow, it looks so beautiful. Can put. Must can look good. Why not? Wow. What the hell? Getting me crazy, yee boy. Alright. Right, when that is done, what I wanna do? Okay, enough. Boy. You guys, oh my god, I really need, god, alright, so, keep it this, I don't know, you tell me in the comments below. I mean, he wants something clean. Well, for sure, everyone wants something clean. You should just add a little bit. Like that. Maybe a little more. Put it to 45, there you go. Alright, so when you do this, you wanna Codez. Is that his name? It's Codez, alright. When that is done, I'm gonna click on copy, Control J. I don't like the fact that it has a little curve, the inflection, so I'm just gonna put it to 0. And what I want to do with it, I'm gonna Control T, just put a little bit more higher. Alright, so Control J to copy this. Hide it for now. I'm gonna rationalize the text. Never mind. So what I wanna do for this kind of situation is copy the background and clip the mask. Put it a little bit more down. Like, you do want, then you search for like the right position. Make it a little more smaller. I like that. That looks cool, I guess. So I'm gonna click on rationalize the text. Actually looks really dope. Wow. I'm in love with it already. Alright. Awesome. If that is so. Just put it under that. Alright, and what I can do is put my watermark. There we go. make a new folder named Codez. Open it. Click over here and click on Codez. Not Codez, but whatever. Whatever the name of the book is. And boom. Click on this. Click on save. This. Save. Do what you wanna do. If she likes it. Take this, put it to 5, and this, click on this, 5, 2, 3, what you want to do. So we'll just find your there we go. It was sound eventually. Then you put on the, and then you click on this. It's true. Final lock. There you go. Boom. And just wait for his reply. There we go. This looks sexy as well, for real. I really enjoy. I really love. Alright. So when that is done. Okay, I think I'm just gonna put myself on like do not disturb. Cause God bless me. Alright. So now that this is done, I'm just gonna go and check. End the video for today, so thanks for watching. The rest is just gonna go maybe on speed art or something like that. So yeah, hope you enjoyed, and please leave a like in the comment section below, and tell me if you liked it, tell me if it was helpful, and yes, have a nice day, night, whatever, afternoon, morning, and I'll see